it is also work for someone, it is also a job for someone, and
oh my god, chori is a job.
Everybody,
whom do you like?
Everybody,
tell me his qualities.
I don't know.
Tell me her qualities.
I don't know.
Don't know? Then how they can be your favorite?
As much high we could still hear the horn sound. Then next thing is that there is a lot of population. You don't have place to walk.
And I love Delhi so much because Delhi is very good city. And too many companies are here in Gurgaon, Noida, Ghaziabad, Faridabad.
Ghaziabad.
Too many opportunities are here.
Qutb Minar.
What do you think that, what is the worst point of Delhi, worst thing of Delhi?
A lot of traffic and snatchers, so many snatchers are there, that's the worst point of Delhi, according to
you. You love Delhi, actually?
Yes, actually, I love Delhi.
Say quality about Delhi.
Delhi has a well education system, Delhi has a well...
No more translation, no more tense. Got it, everybody?
Yes.
Okay, now we will start our group discussion one by one. I will move to you and let me check your speaking skills. You don't need to tell much and more thing. You need to just tell about only. Okay, what do you think about Delhi?
Delhi is good because Delhi is developed city and everything available easy. Like
everything is available.
Everything is available easily, and transport facility is good, and education system is well.
थोड़ा और clarity लाओ आवाज़ में.
Yes. Transport system.
Transportation system is very good.
Transportation system is very good, and education system is also
yes.
Also good. So Delhi is good.
So Delhi is good city. What's the best thing you like in Delhi?
I like Delhi. The best thing I like in Delhi. I like in Delhi.
Delhi is the Hindi word.
Because the famous monument like Red Fort, India Gate. These things I like.
These things and these places you like, right? Oh, and what about Happiness Institute?
Yes, I like also Happiness Institute.
I like Happiness Institute. Sure. What's the best thing of Qutb Minar?
Actually, I know.
You have never gone?
No.
Well said. What's the best thing at India Gate?
Best thing in India Gate, the India Gate and the crowd.
And the crowd. So you like crowd especially, right?
Yes.
So go to the Anand Vihar bus stop and you will find more crowd. Right?
But in India Gate, the India Gate is the monument that attracts.
Oh, that attracts?
Yes.
That attracts you or attracts all?
Attracts all, I think all.
That's great. Mr. Faisal, what's the meaning of Faisal?
I don't know.
Faisal matlab Shah, King, Raja.
Yes.
Hai na? Shah Faisal.
Yes.
Very good. So do you like your personality?
Yes, I like my personality.
What's the best quality?
In me?
In you.
Yes, my best quality is I am hardworking and...
So udhrich dekh ke kidhrich se baat kar rahe le? Idhar dekh ke baat kar rahe, yes.
I am hardworking person and
yes.
You can trust me.
I can trust you.
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'm giving you 1 lakh rupees.
Yes.
Take it.
Yes, sir.
Keep it.
Yes, sir. I keep it.
I come after 5 years. Give me my 1 lakh.
Yes.
जेब मेरा क्या अभी तक चल रहा है? How can I trust you? क्या आप वो मैंने 1 lakh rupees दिया था अभी जेब में ही पड़ा है 5 साल बाद?
No, no. I keep it my bag. Then I will.
You carry the 1 lakh rupees in the bag? Wow, that's fine. I can't trust. आपको एटीएम ले जाना चाहिए, निकालना चाहिए.
आई विल गिव योर मनी ना. आई विल गिव योर मनी.
तो हाउ आर यू टेकिंग आउट योर मनी जस्ट इन दिस केस? राइट. ओके, फाइन. नाइस टॉकिंग टू यू. सो यू लाइक दिल्ली? इट मींस
यस. यस, लाइक.
ओके, व्हाट डू थिंक अबाउट दिल्ली?
दिल्ली इज अ गुड सिटी. दिल्ली इज अ कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया, वी नो. एंड देयर इज अ वेरी गुड एजुकेशन
सिस्टम. वेरी आर वेरी
वेरी
वेरी गुड. वेरी नाइस. ओके.
दिल्ली हैज अ वेरी गुड एजुकेशन सिस्टम एज वेल एज मेट्रो नेटवर्क.
यस.
And many things, many places where we can go and enjoy, where we get.
So tell me the best place to enjoy in Delhi.
As we know, there is a Red Fort. So when we go to Red Fort, we see.
When? Yes.
When we go to Red Fort, we see fort and many old age
fort is from old days. And when we go to Akshardham, Akshardham Mandir is also famous in India, and where we can
get... Everybody will listen carefully, because I will ask, मैं अभी आप सबसे पूछूंगा कि किसने क्या बताया था, इसलिए let me check your listening skills as well, right? तो please कृपया करके ध्यान से सुने इस आकाशवाणी को. जी बताइए.
When we go to Akshardham Mandir, Akshardham Temple also famous in India, and when we go in this temple, we get peace.
We get peace.
And our mind get relaxed.
Yes, sir. Okay, so you want to say that there are multiple places, like we have Akshardham Temple, we have Lal Killa, we have other monuments as well. One of your favorite monument, please describe.
Sir, my favorite place is Akshardham Temple.
Akshardham Temple. When do you like to go? Do you like to go in morning, afternoon, evening, or night?
Sir, anytime. And especially sir, in morning time when we go, we get some yogasan and we get some many pieces in
many
our mind.
Pieces, no, peace, just peace. Pieces, if we get, then there will be, you know, understand, there will be a big problem if you get pieces in Akshardham. So there will be more hadkam. I want to say that Delhi is sometimes chori ka shahar, Delhi is sometimes bad hawaon ka shahar, Delhi is sometimes dil ko churane and dil ko kaatne ka shahar. So what do you think about this,
sir? It is also work for someone, it is also a job for someone, and
oh my god, chori is a job.
Sir, chori also need lots of practice and lots of confidence also.
So being an army, ek Bharat mein army hote hue inka message hai, chor bano, because chori is an activity. He's not able to do something.
And who is not more educated. So he come in this field.
Okay, he comes into this field, right? So you want to say that Delhi's best quality is chor ki quality. Alright?
Yes. No, sir. It is not right way to earn money. But it is, I want to say that it is only a way to earn money.
It is only a way to earn money.
And there is also need lots of practice and confidence to...
Saurabh belongs to that village or that area where there are many chor.
No, sir.
Are you encouraging the chori or you are discouraging the chori?
No, sir. I am discouraging right. Of...
It was a fun.
Yes, sir. It is right. Only fun.
It was a fun. Right. Okay. Fine. For example, कि हम ऐसी क्या चीज़ चुराएं जिसको लोग बड़ा अच्छा मानते हैं?
किसी का गुण, sir.
किसी का गुण चुरा ले, किसी की quality चुरा ले, सबको दिल ही आता है मेरे मन में, हाँ? Okay, fine. So we can just steal the qualities of somebody. Okay, one of the worst thing that you don't like in Delhi,
sir, pollution.
You don't like pollution. Okay, I understand. I also don't like it. Thank you very much. To have come. When I came to Delhi first time, I was quite excited, right? But after coming here, I found Delhi over competitive, right? So I got so much scared. What would you like to say over competition in Delhi?
In terms of what?
In terms of each and everything, like terms of jobs, businesses, studies, coaching classes, and a lot more.
Yeah, I agree that fact that there are in Delhi, there are many IT hubs.
Little louder. Come on, excitement.
There are many IT hubs, and yes. There are a lot of opportunities those who want to do job in in Delhi. And it's a good city. And by the way, I am new here, so I do not know.
You do not know about Delhi. Where are you from?
Actually, I am from Bihar.
You are from Bihar. Kiya kabhi pyar?
No.
Nahin, theek hai. Bihar se.
Okay. Yes.
Yes. You love Bihar?
Yes, I do.
Are you proud to be a Bihari?
Yes, I am proud to be a Bihari.
Where is your nari?
I did not get a nari.
Still, you did not get a nari? Okay, that's why. Don't worry. Go and eat. Not a fool. You know, there is one thing that is called rusk here in Delhi, and in UP that's called khari. That's called khari. This is called rusk or fan in Delhi. Fan in UP, that is called khari, right? Okay. So first of all, when you came to Delhi, what ideas were in your mind?
Okay, in Delhi there are many opportunities. Like I already told you before that there are many opportunities for jobs.
And yes.
In education sector also, एंड इन एंड
ये इतनी मुस्कान क्यों आ गई है?
दैट्स इट. एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो द फैक्ट्स अबाउट दिल्ली.
यू डोंट नो द फैक्ट्स अबाउट दिल्ली. ओके, दैट्स ग्रेट. थैंक यू फॉर टॉकिंग टू यू. ऑलराइट, हैव अ सीट. आई वांट टू आस्क टू यू डियर राकेश, व्हाट डिड मिस्टर सौरभ से एंड ऑन व्हिच वी लाफ्ड अ लॉट? कि बड़ा अजीब सा लगा वो पॉइंट.
Saurav said that many people are thieves and he support that.
He supported that for the part of fun.
Yeah, part of.
Very good, very good. Good listening, good listening. सबसे पूछता हूँ. I'll ask to each other. आपसे भी पूछूंगा. I'll come to you. आपसे. Hi, Mr. Manish. You want to be the part of this session?
Yes.
All right. Come.
Yeah.
How are you?
Sir, I'm fine.
Okay, na, I'll hold yes. you now. All right.
Sir, I want to say some positive or some negative points about Delhi.
Please.
When I was child, so I like Delhi so much and I came here too many times. I wanted to job.
Speak in some dialects?
Yes, sir. I wanted to do job in Gurgaon because Gurgaon was my dream.
Gurgaon was my dream.
And I love Delhi so much because Delhi is very good city and too many companies are here in Gurgaon, Noida, Ghaziabad, Faridabad.
Ghaziabad.
Too many opportunities are here, but some problems are also available here. For example, crowd. Delhi is very
example.
Yeah, example.
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 Delhi. Everybody, very, listen carefully. I'll ask there. What is he speaking?
Delhi is very crowded area.
Crowded or crowded?
Crowded. Crowded area, and there are also traffic problem.
Yes.
Traffic's problem, and population problem.
Oh.
And theft problem also.
Oh yes.
You're
also one of them?
Yes, sir. We can't do nothing.
Okay, so you told that there are some positive points and negative points, right? And you like positive points, you don't like negative points.
I like Delhi persons are very good.
Really?
Yeah, really, sir.
Don't look me and judge me.
No, no, sir. Everyone.
And I'm not from Delhi.
No, no,
sir. Right?
I like everyone.
Yes, they are like so rude. No, they are everywhere. So selfish.
Everywhere, Jaipur, you will also find. Everywhere. It's everywhere.
The sweetest people you can find in South Telangana, Kashmir, Uttarakhand as well, right? You will find the hardest people in UP, Bihar, right? Hardest people, right? Ki kuch bola lathi nikli.
I am fine, sir.
I like your beard.
Yes, sir. You like?
I like your beard.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir. Do you like Delhi ka shahar?
Yes, I like Delhi ka shahar.
Do you like Bhukamp ka kahar?
No, I don't like Bhukam ka kahar.
Do you like consuming zahar?
No, I don't like consuming zahar.
Okay. But would you like to have in your shadi mehar?
I don't like shadi mehar.
Mehar nahi pasand hai. Mehar is a Muslim religion mein dahej ko mehar bolte hain. Right? Haan, dahej is called mehar. Right, mehar. Okay, so tell me something about and some special thing about Delhi. Right. Everybody, come on, focus, stay focused. Yes.
Delhi is known for lot number of monuments.
Okay.
For example, Qutub Minar, Jama.
Qutub Minar.
Qutub Minar.
Qutub. Is it Qutub Minar?
Qutub Minar.
Qutub Minar.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you like Qutub Minar or Qutub Minar?
Qutub Minar.
Okay, very good. So, what are the other places apart from Qutub Minar?
Lal Qila.
Lal Qila.
Jama Masjid.
Points and some reasons Delhi is being wee. So, first point is that Delhi is our capital of the city, but the lot of trash over here, there, and the people who are collecting it still, it doesn't even affect it. People are keep throwing trash day by day, and they're as much high we could still hear the horn sound. Then next thing is that there is a lot of population. You don't have place to walk. And everything is so, you know, so tidy and so...
So tidy?
Yeah, like so...
So congested.
Congested that there's no... There are a lot of buildings and it sometimes makes me scared that if an earthquake came, then all the building collapse. Yeah. So... There's no open ground to stay safe because if we go out, there's a metro station and we will just get squished in there if it happens.
Oh my God. Yeah, it's interesting points you are telling, right? Studi, wow, I like it. I'm so much impressed. So you are telling about bad points and loopholes of Delhi, right? What about good points of Delhi?
Like, good points are that Delhi is like really good jobs to find. There are a lot of different, like, only Delhi has a lot of cuisines, other type. It sells different stuff of other people from other world or like other out of India.
Yes, I think that Delhi is a good place because there are a lot of jobs opportunity and lots of employment here, and there is a lots of places to visit.
What do you think that, what is the worst point of Delhi, worst thing of Delhi?
A lot of traffic and snatchers, so many snatchers are there, that's the worst point of Delhi according to me.
Okay, can I go to another person? So what do you think about Delhi?
Delhi is good place because in Delhi more hospital and more education, and Delhi University
Moji and
educational institution, and Delhi, in Delhi so much hospital,
so many
hospitals are there, and more opportunity for career. And
what is the worst thing you can tell about Delhi?
So much crowd.
Crowd.
Yes.
You're concerned about the crowd. All right, let's ask somebody else. What about you? All right, what do you think about Delhi?
I think Delhi is a beautiful city. Delhi is very beautiful city because in this Delhi, many types of studies.
We told that point. Take something new.
I knew
that it's about education and hospitals. That's something new.
A new cuisine.
I don't already know about the cuisine.
So सब कुछ आपने बताया, फिर मैं क्या बताऊँ?
You should know something about it. This is Delhi so big, and then there's so many places.
Yeah, Delhi so big, and how many?
What is the worst thing you can say about Delhi? Tell me.
क्या?
What is the worst thing you can say about Delhi?
Bad thing. सबसे बेकार Delhi pollution and crowded.
All right, well said. Fine. Thank you very much.
It's very pollutions area because
Delhi is so polluted.
Delhi is very polluted area,
yes.
And very crowded area,
yes.
And traffic, because traffic is,
it's quite traffic area.
Yeah,
right.
good point is many people stay here because many options, jobs, jobs, opportunity, and
what is the best thing in Delhi?
Best, I think Jama Masjid food is very.
Jama Masjid food is quite.
It's very delicious. Aslam's chicken is very delicious.
Chicken is so delicious.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
And because their education system is very beautiful, and anyone can survive easily in this. In Delhi, in this state, yes.
So, what do you think about, like, what do you think about the cost and the living cost of Delhi? Is it normal or somewhere it is costly and expensive?
Is it normal? Anyone can survive easily in Delhi.
So what's the price of single time food?
Single time food, you can say 50 rupees.
For 50 rupees.
Per person.
Per person.
With yes.
For chapati and rice and stuff.
Yeah.
And all, right?
Yeah.
So the student can survive easily.
Yes, students.
Times eating, 150, right?
Poor people, middle class people, and rich people, anyone can survive easily in Delhi.
Anyone can survive easily. What about the rent of the PG and the flat?
Around, it started from around 3,000 rupees per month.
So it means a person can survive in 8,000 rupees monthly in Delhi, right?
8, yeah.
000. Okay, and how much you are surviving?
I live at my home.
You live at your home. No expenditure.
No expenditure.
Right? You are safe.
Yes, I'm safe. Yes, I have my own house.
Constructed by
builder.
Builder. And God constructed by?
My dad.
My dad, exactly. Not my dad. Your dad. All right. Who is your favorite person here?
Everyone is my favorite person, sir.
And why are they your favorite?
Because I learn a lot of things from them.
Learn a lot of things. All right. Who is the worst person here?
No one.
Who is the best?
Everyone is the best at its own place.
Okay, at their own place. Come on.
Delhi is getting polluted.
Yes.
And a lot of people are putting garbage on the road.
Yes.
And in the sea.
Yes.
When people go to bath in the sea, the people can be sick too. Good thing.
Right. So these are the bad things of Delhi, you want to say, right? These are polluting Delhi, okay. So what are the good things in Delhi?
Good things in Delhi. Delhi have a lot of company. We can job inside and take money with our salary. And Taj Mahal and a lot.
Taj Mahal.
India Gate.
India Gate. India Gate. And?
And Red Fort,
right. Okay, who is your favorite person here?
Everybody.
Everybody. Whom do you like?
Everybody.
Everybody. Tell me his qualities.
I don't know.
Tell me her qualities.
I don't know.
Don't know. Then how they can be your favorite?
You love Delhi, I think.
Yes, actually, I love Delhi.
Ask one question to him.
Do you say qualities about Delhi?
Sorry?
Say quality about Delhi.
Delhi has a well education system. Delhi has a well, we can move here and there easily by network, metro network. So Delhi is a great city. It is also capital of India.
Ask one question to Mr. Vikash.
Okay. Why Delhi is polluted?
Polluted? Because because Delhi is very crowded and very traffic.
Who complete their qualification as well as to improve their English. So I feel proud that people from outside Delhi are coming to Delhi.
So they are coming because of Delhi or they are coming because of Abdullah sir? Now there are few specific persons who have especially come from other states just for the class. So it is their guts. It's their guts that for a single class, they have come from a big distance, right? No, I'm not talking about you, actually. You're from Delhi, right?